A man under arrest for sexual assault now faces more charges. Omaha police have charged the man with possession of child pornography. A few months ago, the 21-year-old was arrested for having sex with a 14-year-old. Now, after an investigation, videos were found on his phone of him having sex with a minor, that 14-year-old. So now he faces the additional charges of possession of child porn. We'll have more information about this story on our website, thektv.com.